really is an...
You mean a law? It's an all?
Why would...
It all goes...
It happened...
To put Lord... Speak whatever... Well...
Report their number.
It looks like... With this.
Stay focused.
Ready anytime.
Let's get to it.
I stand ready.
Leave it to me.
Who, me?
I'm on it.
Ready and willing.
I got this.
Who, me?
Thank you.
Steady now.
It's your call.
I stand ready.
Ready and willing.
I won't. Yeah.
bad.
Strike Cassandra. It was your wretched symmetry that killed my son.
The only name I answer to is Catherine. Prepare to taste the blade of one who serves the goddess. Now you face a knight of Theros!
The fog has cleared. There's nothing left to hide you or the filthy central church from the judgment of the goddess.
Lordling.
The nobles.
Thank you. Lord Lamont.
Ready and willing.
I'm on it.
Okay. This is bad.
I stand ready.
Stay focused. Leave it to me.
I got this.
Who, me?
I'm a bit uneasy. Ready anytime.
I'll manage. Let's get to it.
I stand ready.
I'm a bit uneasy.
I'm on it.
Let's get to it. Me? I'll manage.
Ready and willing.
Leave it to me.
I got this.
Can we help?
Hey, I got it.
Stay focused.
Yeah!
careful, please.
Could use a break. Be mindful. Stay focused.
You have been... messed up. Forgive me.
I never thought I'd see Lonato meet this fate. Well done, everyone. Let's gather our troops and go.
Nice work, Teach. Still, that fight left a foul taste in my mouth. That aside, did you see how Catherine fought? Ha! I love the confidence, Teach, but you're no match for the hero's relics. They're on a whole different level. Makes you wonder about that legend. Oh, it's nothing. Just the usual fanciful nonsense. An ancient relic that once cut a mountain in half with a single swing. That's what they say, anyway. But as amazing as Thunderbrand is, I don't think it fits that description. Apparently, relics can harness tremendous power for those with a compatible crest. Though you can technically use one so long as you have any crest at all. Yeah, I don't know. Long story short, I'd like to try cutting a mountain in half someday.
Ooh, are you talking about relics? You'll be able to use one soon, Claude. I just know it. After all, you've already been selected as the next head of House Regan.
Easy there, Hilda. I don't know how apt soon is. My grandfather is still unbearably healthy. Oh, is this news to you, Teach? Yours truly was recently recognized as a legitimate child of House Regan. They possess one of the hero's relics, too, though I've yet to see it. I officially joined House Regan only last year. Before then, I lived with my father. When I learned that my mother was the daughter of an Alliance noble, I was so surprised I thought the whole world was pulling a fast one on me for a week.
So that means your mother is Duke Regan's daughter, right? Where is she now?
I can't say. My mother is currently living in a different world than the one she grew up in and has no desire to return home.
Okay. You sure have a lot of secrets, don't you?
I'm just keeping a promise to my parents. Make of that whatever you will. In exchange for my so-called secrecy, I'm free to do as I please. Which is why I decided to see what the other side of my family was like. That's how I found out about this strange crest I bear.
Professor, Claude, it sounds like the troops will be withdrawing soon. We should return as well.
We won. We should be celebrating. Instead, we're heading back with heavy hearts.
Whoa there, what's the matter? You look as sad as a kitten without any yarn. If we hadn't done what we did, the rebel army would have followed this road all the way to the monastery. And they would have crushed all the little villages along the way. We stopped that from happening. You should be proud.
Sorry to intrude, but this incident may be more serious than anticipated. I found this on Lord Lonato. It's a note that mentions a plan to assassinate Lady Rhea. We can't tell who sent it, so the source is suspect, but the content is too disturbing to ignore. We must report this to Lady Rhea right away. I hope that it's nothing.